Hello, beautiful people. This is Mimi, and I'm back with chapter 51 of My Two First Loves. Let's get started. Ooh, the secrets we found out in this chapter. Well, not really secrets, but we got to see from Ava's point of view. I think this was really cool. She totally got her sexuality figured out, but also the main character hasn't, so like Bailey said, the main character is a whole mess that you should not touch with a 7 feet stick. Because it's a whole mess. Oh my gosh. Really? Everybody agrees to that. And I know that's the point of the whole story because it's about this girl who's like trying to figure out her life. Like, she's a high school. Like, you don't have your stuff together in high school. Who had their stuff together in high school? And if you did, you're the minority. High school. I don't have my stuff together right now either. Okay, but I like Bailey. I wouldn't be as angry or sad or upset if you don't choose to go for Ava, she ends up with Bailey because I think they would make a potentially good couple. And I think that they're gonna end up using Bailey at some point to make the main character jealous. Obviously, it's like it would be really easy. Okay, beautiful people, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.